And a judge is giving a green light to new dispensaries. In 2018, many companies, they were denied a license and couldn't open. Some of them sued. This new ruling means that some companies will continue to be denied the licenses they didn't get in 2018. However, the state can start to issue new licenses to pot shops. The state attorney general Aaron Ford says this is a step toward expanding business, generating tax revenue, and also employing Nevadans. An update.